It's June 19th. I'm Taylor Hernandez. Vanessa Minute. We'll have your first warning forecast in just a moment. But first things first, here's your news to go. The Florida Department of Law Enforcement announced Thursday the beginning of a purple alert. The purple alerts will be issued to help find missing adults who suffer from mental illnesses, cognitive, intellectual, or development disabilities. The FDLE released a list of criteria for who would qualify for a purple alert. That's listed on your screen right there. Starting July 1st, purple alerts will be sent to those who have signed up to receive them. Some of our state's most popular beaches and parks will no longer allow smoking. Governor Ron DeSantis signed a bill into law Friday that says cities and counties can restrict smoking at the beaches and parks that they own. The state senator from Sarasota says he sponsored the bill to rid beaches of cigarette butts because they can harm the environment. Florida's new law does still allow for unfiltered cigars because those are biodegradable.
And expect hot temperatures today in the lower 90s and the potential for strong thunderstorms later in the afternoon hours, and then breezy winds on Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday with highs in the upper 80s, lower 90s on Thursday and Friday with a slight chance of showers returning next weekend.